And don't make a mad face to Mrs. Gray. And be nice with her with a smiling face.